Hey guys, so what is your opinion on school buses as far as seatbelts? Should a school bus require a seatbelt or not? Let me know.